Dr. Foxtail coming to you is flowering day 48. Strawberry Kush from ilovegrowingmarijuana.com. Couple of clones there. Say they got about another week or so. I'm gonna cut them down. Even the buds on the lower branches still very frosty purple. There was some discoloration, some curling of leaves there. I think it was a potassium deficiency. Other than that, though, they look healthy. They're packing on the weight. Trichomes are still clear. Just give you an update. You guys comment if you can, please. Thanks.